Hi and welcome everyone to Laran Gaming, and with yet another episode from Fishing Simulator. I was caught by surprise when they had an update all of a sudden during a Moby battle. But regardless, I am Laran, and today we're gonna take a look at the Metaverse Champions. So there is a Metaverse chest that you can obtain in this new Cyber City Island, and yeah, it's right over there, and I will show you exactly what happened when the update came. Okay. What just happened? I don't know. Oh my. What is this? Cyber City? Okay. Port Jackson. Easter update. Mythic Fish. Ninja Fish. Fox Fish. Epic Shadow Fish. Burst Fish. Cyber Katana, Easter Rod, Pixel Rod, Uncommon, Shit Chat Bar, what? And a Metaverse event. And the Solar Rod has been removed. What? I was just in a Moby battle. And the devs. And the mods, everyone is here. Amazing. Wow, okay. The fastest way to get to Cyber City is to get a ride from Popperson on his balloon. I'm not gonna close the chat right now because it's quite interesting. Amazing. Why do we have an Easter update now? It's too late. Easter is over. But it doesn't matter, it looks great. I see eggs. Eggs all over the place. Even the balloon is an egg. Oh, take a look at that one. That city is not a joke. Wow. Okay, so let's see. I don't even know where to start. So we have 4 new fish, 4 new rods, Easter theme and the Metaverse event. Right, and here we have Cyber City. Amazing. So I need to find out if there are any new NPCs here. So we have Popperson. Who is this? Hi there, I'm Faye. Are you looking for the mystery box? Ah, it must be the Metaverse. I've been trying to get my hands on it as well. Located in the bank over there, but I haven't been able to get into the vault. All right. In order to get in, you will need to obtain a security card. Haven't you heard of the TNT and Shadow Isle? Maybe that doesn't work. I was on the top of the tower. That's him again. Okay, security guard. Alright. So I suppose we are getting over there. I'm not gonna use the bird over there. I'm gonna explore like normal people. And we need to find a way up in this building. And I think we have the solution for that. I see ladders and stairs. Let's see what we can see on the other side. So you are the security guard, right? Yep. Looks like a brave security guard. Yeah, how are you? I'm good. That's all you have to say. Do you work at the bank? Would you mind giving me a key card? I mean, would you really ask a question like that to a security guard? Why do you need one? I heard there was a mystery box there. Oh yeah, everyone been asking me about it. I'll tell you what. I'll give you the card, but it won't come easy. Okay, so this is a weird quest. So a security guard wants some fish. Oh, I got a quest. Quest complete. That can't be right. Bring 20 cyberfish. Let's see. Oh yeah, okay. So that worked. Wow, all those fish look amazing. Hey, I got a bank access security card. I must take a screenshot of it. So then we go to the bank. The bank is over there, I believe. Okay, let's see. Enter bank. Okay, I have the security card. Come on, I have it. Maybe I shouldn't lock it. Unlock it. There we go. Whoa! No! Stop it! I failed it already twice. Alright, let's see. This is interesting. So, we lock the card again. Remove the pet because I need better visibility. Okay. So we're gonna cross these lasers. That's nice. Okay, so this is like a Tower of Hell similarity. Don't touch the beams. Right. It seems to be in same height. Alright. Oh, here we go. I'm all alone here, I like it. Is that the crate? I think it is the crate. Already? Let's see. And I got an achievement. And I got some... I didn't see what it was, but okay. So I guess the quickest way to get back is just to go into the laser. Perfect. Oh wow, you got the mystery box. Congratulations. I think I'm done. I'm gonna go check with the security guard once more. Nice, you found the mystery box. And I think I'm done. And I tried the QR code. I can't show you because it will be a copyright strike. But let's just say that you just want to check it out if you have the possibility to scan this QR code. If you get 20 fish to him, you get the security card, and then from there, or then from here, you go to the bank. The bank is over at this edge of the city. It's quite easy to tell it's a bank. Quite obvious once you see it. It's to the northeast side of Cyber City. And apparently I cannot have it locked, the item, then I will, otherwise I won't get inside. And you do this laser obby, like this, and you will have the chest that is located right here. And that's all you have to do. I will be covering these Easter details that has been added, and the new rods, together with the four new fishes. In the next video. So this part of the update was just to cover this mystery box, and I will get back to the four new fishes and the four new rods. So in any case, that was all I had for you today. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please don't ask me, because I have no idea what the mystery box is all about. I'm not following this Metaverse event at all, so I really don't know, to be honest. Besides from that, I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Leave a like and please subscribe if you would like to see more content like this. I must get back to the city. Goodbye.